notion that anything goes. I'm feeling this motion from morning to close. And even when I text the day, we don't care. That's how we build on these memories we share. Like I'm not home. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive. Sun in my eyes, summer breeze lay on my skin. I come alive, sweet waves, they're crashing in. Water and wine, these days, that's all I need. Some peace of mind, so I hop out the window. I make this my own. Them good vibes, my symbol, now I'm free to roam. And even when I text the day, we don't care. That's how we build on these memories we share. That's how we build on these memories we share. That's how we build on these memories we share. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong.
Hey Ryan, happy senior night. We're gonna miss you so much after you graduate, although I will see you in Madrid next semester. You've been the most daddish human being I've ever been around, and it's amazing. And honestly, your energy is just so exciting and so fun and so nice, and you're gonna do amazing things in life, so good luck. We love you so much. You were one of the best pledge bros we had. You always put 100% into everything that you did, and one thing that I do remember is me, you, and Maddie were driving in the car, and I was in the back seat leaving one of our pledge meetings. And you started playing music, and you were like, oh, what do you guys like? And we were like, oh, nothing, whatever, like, whatever you want. And you put on these hardcore rap songs, and you and Maddie started going so hard, and I was in the back seat, terrified out of my mind. But we sat in the car for probably an extra 20 minutes when we got to Women's Quad, and it was one of the best times. We drove together for pledge driving, and I just seriously am gonna miss you so much. Love you.
Bye. Ryan O'Neill. ¿Qué pasa, amigo? I'm so glad that I have another semester with you. Everybody else, except Claudia, I guess, you're really missing out, because Ryan O'Neill, class act. Ryan, if there was one word that I could use to describe you, it would absolutely be dad. Whether it be your casual golf attire that you wear, or your little dad jokes that you tell me every single day in IBIS class, I'm gonna miss that a lot. So I'm really glad that I have that one more semester with you in Madrid. We're gonna live it up, have a great time. I can't wait for that. A la Madrid. Congrats, Ryan.
Just stand right here and do this.
No.
Ryan, you're a combination of a teddy bear, a nugget, and a dad wearing Costa sunglasses all the time. Chloe?
I think that one of the things I really appreciated about you was, one, your choice of music. I remember just being in the car with you, and all of a sudden some rap song would come on, and I think that you'd, like, wrote it yourself. Just very impressive stuff, these little skills you have that no one knows about, and I absolutely love discovering every single one of them. Another thing that I really value was the strut that you would always have when walking into a room. I just, exactly. Just hand in the pocket, just like, boom, here I am. Yeah, here I am walking
out. In all, love you.
Love you so much.
You are a dad.
Much missed.
Yes.
We've not gone yet.
And I'll see you in Madrid.
Yes, yeah, same.
Hello, Ryan. It's your good friends, David Hare, and say your name.
Mitch.
Ryan, I'm sorry our lives together have been cut so short, but every moment I shared with you, I cherished. You're such a great human being and just a joy to be around. I remember specifically the night you came over to my apartment and cooked me pasta and just treated me so well. It was amazing. And then the day we spent together driving around, buying gifts for initiation, was also a great moment.
Speaking of driving around, Ryan, you were probably the best golf cart driver I've ever experienced at the DSP Golf Open. Your golf swing, maybe not so much, but you know how to drive a golf cart, let me tell you that. And I want to hit on another subject. I don't think DSP has ever had a person who is more of a dad than you are. Your dad jokes, just your dad mannerisms. You're a dad, okay? And we are going to miss you, and you are a great person. Yeah.
Love you, Ryan, forever.
Forever. Five ever.
Bye. See ya.
Hey, Ryan, congrats on graduating. Still a little annoyed that you texted me saying, hey, by the way, I'm leaving next semester and I'm not coming back. Graduating. And you know, not upset about it. Not upset, not at all. But, you know, wish you the best of luck. You've been a great friend, and we're gonna listen to that mixtape one more time with a little B. See ya, man.
Hey Ryan, happy senior night! I can't believe you're graduating, you're so old already. But I just remember you coming out to recruitment as a little pre-med. I've done like medical mission trips everywhere, and I was like, what is this kid doing here? Like, why are you interested in business? But I'm so glad you made the switch and got into IB and everything that you wanted. You've been such an asset to this fraternity from your first position on, making connections with everybody. You're gonna go so far because of your ability to just talk to anybody and be friends with everybody. I'm so proud to be your big. Some memorable moments we've had, hanging out in Mellow Mushroom. You watched the debate at my house. That was our first time hanging out outside of chapter. For those of you that don't know, Ryan is like a little grandma when he bakes. Like, he bakes little treats with aprons, and it's really cute. So have him make you some of those. But Ryan, congratulations on graduating. That's super exciting. And I wish you the best of luck. There's always a place for you in Portland. Bye.